one. It's not like I woke up one day and I said, okay, films is what I want to do.
And I really get to say my story the way I want to.
The biggest challenge today for independent filmmaking is, once you make the film, how do you release it?
A lot of women take filmmakers. Filmmakers get a lot of action.
Interview people are locked in together. Their seniors they work with, their juniors they come.
Yeah,
it's a highly incestuous community.